Score maximizer for VRC. What is the one thing, just the one thing that is super important if you're looking to say go from 90th percentile to 99 point something or 80th percentile to 98th percentile in VRC? What is the one thing? Reading practice, decent vocabulary, ability to take chances, all those are important. But if you ask me one thing for VRC, it is accuracy. And VRC, the number of attempts I've seen usually bunch together in one level. So there are 26 questions. Very few do all 26. They're the happy-go-lucky ones. Several do 23, 24. Great many do above 18. 18 to 24 is a big bunch of number of attempts because time pressure is not acute and your answer choices seem enticing. I've seen guys who attempt 18 questions get 99.6. Guys who attempt 23 questions get 82%. So the attempt number is not much use in VARC. So you need to build in this habit of being particular about accuracy from very early on. You need to say, look, it is VRC. I know there's some subjective thing. I know sometimes I may get something wrong. All that aside, you should say, look, I full confidence, I'm trying to mark choice C. And I feel that C is right. If I'm not that confident, I shouldn't be going for it. Or I'll spend another 15 seconds, look at C and A again, and then see which one is right, which one can be eliminated, then mark with confidence. So being particular about accuracy in VRC is super crucial. Now, this is a broad term, particular about accuracy. What should one do to actually become particular about accuracy? One thing which is often forgotten is to read slower. A lot of errors happen because you have scrambled through the reading phase. You've read so quickly that your mind has not registered ideas that well. You're going so fast, too fast for yourself. That happens too frequently. Not paying particular attention to specific choices. A and C are juicy. A is bland, C is enticing. C is enticing because they made it enticing. There's something on ground on which C has to be eliminated. So look at C again and say, hey, maybe there's something that's being exaggerated here. So spend that extra 10 seconds. Be particular about accuracy. VRC, as I've already mentioned once, is heavily about accuracy. In the sense that I've seen so many students punch out the same attempts. Their scores are worlds apart. You don't need to have a ton of attempts to get 99.5 percentile in VRC. Right? So pick your battles, select the right passages, but be very particular. Very particular to tell yourself, look, I feel it is B. I'm going to spend 10 more seconds. Make sure it is right. And don't operate in either a slight frenzy mode or a slight belief in randomness mode. And so it is B or C. I'm going to mark B. Hopefully it will be right. Very often our mind rushes us to that point. I can't really be bothered. I don't know, it's either B or C. If I put B, they'll say it is C. If I put C, they'll say it is B. Defeatism, cynicism, dependence on blind luck. Our mind takes these shortcuts because it doesn't want to read the choice one more time. Spend that extra time, get it right. So the magic mantra is accuracy. So be particular about it during your mock journey itself. And best wishes.